Have you ever read the poetry of the great airbending guru, Laghima? Guru Laghima lived 4,000 years ago in the Northern Air Temple. It is said that he unlocked the secret of weightlessness and became untethered from the Earth, living his final 40 years without ever touching the ground. Laghima once wrote, "Instinct is a lie, told by a fearful body, hoping to be wrong."
A poem by Guru Laghima, the wisest airbender who ever lived.
Do you know who once said, "New growth cannot exist without first the destruction of the old"? The wise Guru Laghima, an airbender.
And he stole some old necklace that had something to do with Guru Lakshmi.
Laghima.
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 Laghima.